All right, halfway through. Only drop bike, pick up, back out, finish the course. Looks like I got about a 7-hour finish if I really try today. 8 hours if I go too slow.